And there goes Sebastian Vettel and Lewis Hamilton on the run towards turn three. Vettel's on the inside of Hamilton. They're going to have a wheel-to-wheel through Brooklyn. And somehow Bottas is staying ahead, but he's gone a bit too deep. And Hamilton through Loughfield. I think he actually might have a bit more trouble on his hands as Sebastian Vettel goes down the inside on Valtteri Bottas. Here comes Verstappen again. He's almost pushed onto the grass. Somehow Leclerc stayed ahead. Going wheel-to-wheel through Cobbs. Because already Hamilton is with him. They almost touch. They go into Brooklyn. Verstappen stays ahead. The crowd roar their approval for this. Bottas retakes the lead. Here comes Lewis Hamilton, though, down the back straight. He's got a slipstream. He almost touches Verstappen. They almost make contact. As they go round Woodcote and on towards Cobbs, where Alonso passed Vettel.
He's going to have to pretend he's going right.
And here comes Sebastian Vettel. He's neck and neck with Lewis Hamilton. Vettel is alongside and ahead. Lewis Hamilton, he's trying to take the lead from Verstappen, but he is forced wide by Verstappen. And he's going to try and make that lunge, and he does make that lunge down the inside, Lewis Hamilton. Verstappen is going now for the lead of the race, and again he's going for it again, Max Verstappen. Vettel blocks him up on the inside, Hamilton goes round the outside. The foot is flat to the floor for Sebastian Vettel. Lance Stroll defends down the inside, goes very early to defend, but is powerless to defend.